My name is Michael Forret, I'm a cybersecurity engineer here at FullProxy. Today I'm going to run you through the Nginx API gateway. Looking at our diagram, you can see we have three API servers, two of which work together to provide a single service. We are going to use the Nginx API gateway to prefix the microservices accepted URIs onto a base path accepted by the API gateway. This piece of config defines the upstream groups and points to the backend microservices. Note that you can add more than one endpoint in the upstream group to load balance API requests. This config file does all the heavy lifting. Here, ingress API requests are matched to a location block, the URI is rewritten and egressed to an upstream group. Let's now send our API requests. This simple web server containing a calculator and some warehouse features serves as an example and uses the API servers we saw on the diagram earlier. After sending some requests, we can verify the setup by looking through the logs. The microservices show incoming requests from the API gateway egress interface. We can also view logs directly on the API gateway. More in-depth logging can be viewed on the Nginx controller, which we shall show in the next video. Please like, subscribe and comment. If you need any more information, get in touch using the email address below.